How to get a live preview of your files using Live Reload on Sublime Text and Mozilla Firefox. Hi there, in this video I'm gonna be showing you how to refresh your browser automatically using Live Reload on Mozilla Firefox. So, let's play the intro and let's get started. In this video, I'm gonna be using Sublime Text and Mozilla Firefox. First of all, let's install Package Control. Now it's time to install the Live Reload plugin. Restart Sublime Text. Let's continue looking for the Live Reload extension for Mozilla Firefox. Let's add some additional features to the Live Reload tool. Let's enable Live Reload on Sublime Text. I'm going to be using a HTML and a CSS file in order to try Live Reload on Sublime Text. Let's start the Live Reload extension on Mozilla Firefox. Change or add something to your HTML document. Press Ctrl S to save the changes. Once you have saved the changes, your browser will auto-refresh. Live Reload also supports CSS files.